All right, Jim, I heard you got some interesting visitors, some friends there.
Oh, yeah, just a little while ago. It's kind of interesting. You know, you never know what's going to happen down here at Empower Field, either during a game or before a game or early in the morning. We had a couple of Coyotes. Them out. They came over here. Uh-oh. They probably come over from, you know, the South Platte River over to the east every morning. They probably come over here and scavenge through the parking lot. That's what they were doing. They ran across the parking lot over to the west. They sat up over there for a little while looking for probably a little breakfast. They looked a little mangy, a little scrawny. They weren't exactly big. I gave them my here, doggy, 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 here, you know, here, good dog. And they just looked at me and said, hey, keep doing your TV thing.
Don't
bother us. But kind of fun to see the wildlife down here.
Well, who would have thought? Wildlife in the middle of downtown. I mean, that's Colorado for you.